Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right. As he goes left and you stay right. Between the lines, fear and blame.
Driving, no matter how good of a driver you are, it's not the right decision at all. You don't know how many lives you could be putting in danger, not only counting your own. Don't put your friends and family through that. Don't text and drive. Stay safe.